QOTD, Xbox Live Games Pass. Good idea? Or just a bad idea? Discuss.